before because I want to learn how to pass properly. I learn how to shoot properly. My mother and father already played soccer and I want to try and be like them.
Before joining here, my shooting like sucks. The ball cannot even go to half field. But now can go more than half field. For coach senior, I think he's the best coach I've ever known so far. Because he's like kind towards people and us. During the Masagos Cup when we lost the final, most of us was crying and he cheered us up. Told us that it's okay, there's still next year.
I play for Tampines West CC. I enjoy training with my coach here because he treating us like his friends. It's better to have trainings than just staying home every weekend.
My coach during teaching time, he's very strict. Otherwise, he's a very kind person. If after training there's no lesson, then he'll bring us out maybe to go eat, go buy some stuff.
I'm coaching about 7 years. Okay, volunteer job like this, because I was with Tampines West Athletic Club for 9 years. Most of the boys I get from under the block, where I'm staying at the 12th floor, down my house across the road, I can see a lot of boys playing. There's no guidance. Then I came down, I asked them, you have got no club to go? I don't know anybody, is it? Okay, Sunday morning come and see me. I see what I can do for you. I bring them here. I can bring up young boys. I bring up so many young boys. Somebody in Young Lion, somebody in national team. I feel very happy. Some coaches, they say, okay, see, this one, sign him. Just sign him, don't have to see. They know they come from me, is it? Yes, they just sign him on me. But see, you can see a lot of this. I got Chinese, I got Indian, I got Malay, I got Eurasian, I think. All mixed. I got girls some more. Okay, my daughter is coaching the girls team. She will take the young one first, the under 8. Finish that, you will take the girls team. Then my eldest son will take any age group. There's no coaches. He will come in. My family is here. Hardly see my family together. This is the best time for me to get them together. I love working on Sunday to see all this.